really is a matter of awareness and paying attention to your body and how you feel. Before, I might not have noticed that, and now it's a mindfulness clue that this might not have been the best food choice for my body. And you've given us a lot of really easy, very doable tips. You don't have to go to an extreme. You can just add very gradually healthy choices. To Joan for all the research that she's done, everything that she puts into it, and she makes it fun. We've got a great community of five-star eaters.